Thank you. train on a track, coming towards her. Promise she fled.
Welcome to our 2018 edition
of William G's
School of Rock.
So what do you think of the show so far?
Come on, people, you can do better than that. She said, what do you think of the show so far? Okay, that was a bit better.
So we have a lot more rock classics headed your way.
But before we continue, we just wanted to take a few minutes to introduce ourselves and tell you a few things.
That's right. So, I'm Elizabeth.
And I'm Cadence.
Or, as Mr. Shapiro likes to call us,
Diva 1 and Diva 2.
Well, obviously I'm Diva 1.
I don't think so.
Anyway, as you may know, it's become a bit of a tradition at these concerts for School of Rockers to come from the past years to come back and do guest performances.
And this year is no different.
Before we introduce our first guest of the night,
we would like to inform you that tonight's performance is dedicated to all the rock and roll poets that have recently left us for greener pastures.
Sadly, there have been far too many to mention, but we're still honoring them. We're honoring several of them with tribute songs tonight.
The one loss, however, that really hit home with Canadians is that of course, the late great Canadian rocker Gord Downie of the Tragically Hip,
whose memory lives on in the music he left behind and the people he inspired with his great and kind spirit. Now, last year we played Fiddler's Green by The Hip to honor Gord, who was still alive at the time and bravely battling terminal cancer.
This year, to celebrate his life, we are playing two Tragically Hip songs.
Courage, which you just heard.
And one more later in the show. See if you can spot it. And tonight, as we did last year, we are also honoring Gord's memory by accepting donations to the Gord Downie and Shani Wenjack Fund that promotes awareness for the plight of First Nations people.
Feel free to stop by our donation booth just outside the gym doors after the show if Gord's spirit moves you in that direction.
Let's see if we can top last year's goal of $800.
And now it's time to welcome our first guest of the evening, accompanying me, Cadence and I, on the piano as we sing Idler's Dream by Oasis. Please give a warm Davis welcome to 2017 School of Rocker, Olivia Buchanan. They should have figured this out before the show started.
Oh, they got it. They got it. Round of applause, guys.
Thank you.
Let's hear it again for Olivia Buchanan on the piano.
And now we'd like to introduce our next guests.
Please welcome to the Davis Stage 2017 and 2018 School of Rocker, Michaela Arison.
And 2014-2015 School of Rocker, Sam Burke.
Hubba, hubba!
I should add that tonight marks Sam's fifth consecutive appearance in the School of Rock concert, a Davis record.
Anyway, here they are performing Black Hole Sun by Soundgarden in memory of Chris Cornell.
Thank you. Uncle Sam, won't you come? Wash away the rain, Uncle Sam, won't you come? Won't you come? Uncle Sam, won't you come? Wash away the rain, Uncle Sam, won't you come?
We're back.
Wasn't that amazing? Let's hear it again for Sam and Michaela.
Woo! And now it's time to introduce our final guest of the evening.
Joining us on the drums for our next song,
please welcome 2016 and 2017 School of Rocker,
Evan the Killer Kilpatrick.
I lost my girl and I lost my fun.
Shapiro.
He works tirelessly all year just for us, and without him, this wouldn't have been possible. So thank you.
And now back to the show.
Come on, baby, come. Just the fight, those who died. before I speak to a center legion. To the bank I'm here the way that gone stocks in their winter region. Archetypal fathers said with such bright and tentative wives, why do you even bother? Yeah. Oh, tell me what the poets are doing, those Himalayas of the minds. Don't tell me what the poets are doing in the long grasses over time. We'll be right back. Yeah, I'm free.
Everybody, we have a special announcement. Yes, today, Krish, it's his birthday. Now, I think it's only fair if we sing him a song. If you sing him a song, actually. I don't know if you guys will know this one, but it's Happy Birthday.
Yeah,
you guys know it?
Do you? Does it ring a bell?
Yeah?
No?
Okay.